And in Osun State, the government there has announced the discharge of one COVID-19 patient. A statement by the State Commissioner for Health said the patient was discharged after testing negative twice. The commissioner appealed to the people in the state to comply with the sit-at-home order and observe basic personal hygiene habits.